Welcome to this week's edition of
WCTV,
where WC shines.
Great news.
Less time.
And now to meet our cast members.
My name's Javonte Wright.
I'm Abby Brady.
And I'm Rachel Smith.
I'm Ava Abel.
I'm Axel Ellis.
And I'm Caitlin Hayden.
I'm Fran Taylor.
I'm Josh Burkhead.
I'm Sarah Boblett.
I'm Luke Bangley.
I'm Junior Woods.
And now to the announcements.
In May, our FCCLA chapter inducted our new officers. These are as follows: Mary Jane Wilkerson, Abby Brady, Emily Mattingly, Margaret Stevens, Emma Smith, Mallory Hamilton, Kyla Yankee, Morgan Smith, Katie Taylor, and Ashley Lyons. We look forward to working with these officers this year. There will be no state fair trip this year, but we are working on planning a membership week and will release these details as soon as possible.
On Monday, our FFA chapter selected its new members for this year's council. These members are follows: Chaplain is Jesse Moore, Parliamentarian is Haley Waldridge, Molly Shoemate is this year's historian, Jack Matherly will be this year's sentinel, Taylene Taylor, reporter, and Blake Arnold, treasurer. Secretary is Caitlin Derringer, Vice President is Lynn Tremolian, and this year's President is Logan Wilson. We want to wish these students the best of luck as they carry out their duties this year.
On Saturday, August 29th, the Distinguished Young Woman of Washington County took place at the Old High School gym. This program consists of individual interview, self-expression, talent, and fitness. There are two awards per category, and we would like to recognize the other participants in their hard work.
Abby Brady received an interview and self-expression award and placed first runner-up. Nova Myron received an interview award. Lynn Tormolian received a preliminary scholastics. Amelia Kurtziger received overall scholastics and was second runner-up. Margaret Stevens received Be Your Best Self, Fitness, Talent, and Self-Expression Award. Elise Berry received a Talent Award. Rachel Smith received the Spirit and Fitness Award.
And your 2021 Distinguished Young Woman of Washington County is participant number 5, Margaret Stevens. Congratulations to all the other participants.
Don't be slouched in bed or under the covers with the lights off. Please be awake, as this is class time. You should eat before or after the meeting. Be dressed appropriately. For example, no pajamas or getting dressed in the middle of the meet.
This school year is going to look a little different than what we're used to, but we're still excited to get the school year going. With that being said, here's some things you should expect when coming back to the building. Temperature checks will be required and you must wear a mask. If you are feeling sick, please stay home.
So when we head back to school, a mask will be required. And the only way a mask works is if you wear it the correct way. No putting it over your eyes when you get bored and want to take a nap. No wearing it underneath your nose, your chin, or hanging off your ears. The mask must be worn the correct way, covering your nose and your mouth at all times.
Due to the current circumstances and the governor's recommendation, we will be using a hybrid plan to start school in September. If your last name starts with a letter from A to K, you will be attending school in person on Mondays and Tuesdays. If your last name starts with a letter from L to Z, you will be attending class on Thursday and Friday. Wednesdays, everyone will be online. We will be using this plan until at least September 28th.
We wish best of luck to everyone this school year and can't wait to see you guys soon.
Welcome to this week's edition of Commander Code, where we ask you...
What scares you the most about senior year?
What scares me the most about this year? Having to do online classes. I hate doing online classes.
What I'm scared about this senior year is just the unknown of everything. I'm just scared that we're not going to get to go back because I've looked forward to this year my entire life.
Not being able to get to see my friends every day.
Not knowing how long in-person school will last.
The thing I'm probably most nervous about this school year is driving. Not because I'm not confident in my driving abilities, but let's just say some people in the senior class this year are a little crazy. And I usually sit in the parking lot and just wait for everyone to leave and then I leave. Because there's a lot of people that want to get out of there really fast and they have really big trucks or really big cars.
and I drive a little Ford Fusion, and I'm not ready to be run over. So I usually just like to wait it out. So I think that's probably the thing I'm most nervous about this year.
What scares me the most about senior year is not having a band season and also maybe not having a tennis season.
The thing that scares me is not being able to play sports. Yeah.
The thing that scares me the most about senior year is the fact that we may not actually get to have our whole senior year. So that stinks. And we're not getting to the full experience of it. Also, what scares me about senior year is the fact that we have to make decisions, like where to go to college. And I hate making decisions, so.
And now sports.
We are excited to announce that there is a girls' golf team this season. Unlike most sports, both boys and girls' golf is in full swing. We would like to congratulate Logan Wilson on qualifying for All-A State.
The Commanderettes volleyball season will start off with an away game on September 10th against Bargetown. We are looking to have pre-sold tickets this season. We will announce more information soon.
The Commanderettes soccer team has been hard at work and will start their season September the 8th here at home.
The football season is underway. We play Bargetown on September 11th at home.
We want to wish the best of luck to our sports teams this year during these unpredictable times. Also, cheer times are out. If anyone is interested, please contact Miss Wilson ASAP.
And this week's song of the week is Laugh Now, Cry Later by Drake.
Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down. Baby, we took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town. Baby, where did these be at when they say they're doing all this and all that? Tired of beefing you bums, you can't even pay me enough to react. Been waking up in the crib, and sometimes I don't even know where I'm at. Please don't pay that songs in this party, I can't even listen to that. Anytime that I run into somebody, it must be a victory lap. Hey, shawty, come sit on my lap. Hey, they saying Drizzy just snap. This in between us is not.